Now, in the class of eudroics, I'm going to talk principally about Adrafinil. I'm not going to talk about the prescription drugs of Modafinil and Armodafinil, which are prescription-based. Adrafinil, even though it was a previous prescription in Europe, it was taken off the market in 2011. It's still available on websites as a, quote, research chemical, and that's how most of the nootropic users are getting access to it. Now, Adrafinil is the precursor drug to Modafinil, which is the prescription drug Provigil. So it goes to the liver. The liver converts Adrafinil into Modafinil, and you get the effects of the Modafinil. It is a popular and very favored nootropic for many of the users on the forums. And what it does is it increases the brain release of a neurotransmitter called hypocretin. And hypocretin increases wakefulness, it decreases tiredness, it increases glutamate levels in the brain, so you get better learning. Now, the cool thing about this is it increases wakefulness without the anxiety effect. And many people also report better concentration, better focus, so that kind of goes against the anxiety portion of it. An interesting aspect of it, too, is it's banned by the World Anti-Doping Association. The reason for that is it will actually increase physical stamina. And people do like it for this. They do it prior to sporting events as far as where they have to perform. Obviously, you can't use that if you're a collegiate athlete or an Olympic athlete. But as a recreational athlete, people have reported some benefits to it. There's also an interesting aspect that it increases the dopamine and serotonin release in the brain, so you get increased feelings of pleasure, and you get a decrease in stress and anxiety, which is really cool. So you're alert without the anxiety, which is one of the reasons it is a very, very popular nootropic to use. Now, as far as side effects, typical side effects, headache, nausea. Two interesting side effects that we need to mention, though, is that dry mouth is something that's reported frequently, as well as when you get into higher doses, you can start getting blood pressure elevations. So it's one you would certainly want to be careful about using. Typical dosage, 600 to 1200 milligrams. Some people do 600 milligrams two times a day. It just kind of depends. It's got a five-hour half-life. Now, for the people that start this, the forums really recommend starting off at a really low dose, like 300 milligrams, because some people are really hyper-responsive to this class of medication or drug, research chemical in this situation. But it does seem to be one of the nootropics that works across the board for most users. There's very few people that report that it doesn't work well for them, which, you know, it's hit or miss with most of the nootropics. The racetams, you either have a good response or you don't. There's not really a good way to predict other than experimenting with it. But Adrafinil seems to be one of those ones that the majority of people report a very positive response with. Tolerance is common with this, and you've got to watch because there's some potential for liver toxicity. Tolerance generally is related to how well your detox system is set up in the liver. So you could detox it very quickly, or it could persist for many hours. So again, don't recommend that people use the Adrafinil, but if you choose to use it, I hope this information helps.